Hello friends, welcome to Sans Creators. Today I'm going to show how to convert a car vacuum cleaner into household use. So let's get started. For this we need a car vacuum cleaner with adapter and a charger. So first we need to open the adapter cap. We should separate the rod and the pin of the adapter. And next step, we have to take a charger and we need to cut the C-type USB cable like in this way. And we need to open the wires, and one wire we should solder it to the rod and another to the pin. So we need a soldering machine and a soldering lid and soldering paste. We have to solder it. After soldering, it looks like this. And we need to close the adapter by combining the wires. It will be very tight to close the adapter, but we have to put some force. It is tight because we have soldered the wires, and we should close it like this. Afterwards, we need to plug the adapter to the charging board, and just on the switch, and we have to on the vacuum cleaner, and that's it. It works. The proof is that it works by doing this experiment. I'm tearing some papers and I'm pouring the papers on my bench. Now let us clean these papers by using a vacuum cleaner. It works. By using vacuum cleaner, we not only by cleaning the papers, we can also clean the windows and our sofas. So friends, if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.